Just when we look back at this rookie year, what was it like? Just think of a crazy season and trying to, you know, learn a new league and all of those things.
When you
look back at yourself, what kind of stands out about your year, your growth?
什么东西让你能够凸显在你脑海里？想到这一年，
我觉得成长吧，经历和成长
，experience and growth。
因为这个赛季对我来说，首先是来到了一个新的环境。
The season, first and foremost, I'm in a new environment.
让我就是接受了很多新的东西。
And I am here to get adjusted and accept new things.
不管是语言上的沟通。
Whether it's in language and communication.
还是比赛的环境。
Or the environment that we have the game on, the atmosphere.
都让我就是有一种新的体验。
It has been a very new experience for me. Maybe I just don't really have an off season at all this year.
因为回去差不多不到一个星期就要亚运会就开始比赛了。
Yeah. In about a week after I get back, I'm going to start playing the Asia Games.
所以回去也会在这几天就回到国内，然后尽快与他们恢复。
Yeah, and I will get back in the next couple of days to be together with my team again.
Where do you think you grew the most as far as player on the court?
在场上的时候，
就是一些新的理念吧。
That's the new, some new thoughts, new way of thinking.
然后还。就是因为不同的理念给我带来了一些新的想法。
Because the different thought I'm exposed to here has been bringing in new ideas for myself.
然后在这边也把我的自己的弱项也提高了很多。
And I've also worked on my weaknesses and have improved on them a lot this season.
Last one for me, how do I get my face painted on a ship?
啊，他是怎么能把他的脸放在鞋上，印在鞋上
的？哎呀，这个回家我研究研究。
Yeah, I'm gonna look into it and let you know.
Oh, I'm glad. Thank you. I want to ask now that you've had a full season.
你现在经历了完整的一个赛季以后
，What do you think of the organization?
你觉得这个球队怎么样？
我觉得首先球队的文化是特别好的。
Yeah, first, the culture in this team is great.
然后人文和关怀，包括每个人对每个人的包容。
There are a lot of like genuine care about people, and then people are very considerate around each other.
就是让你能够感受到，就是大家都在一起很温暖。
And in a way that makes you feel like you're surrounded by a lot of people, and makes you feel wholeheartedness and warm.
虽然我们在一个队里可能会有就是肤色不一样，但是我觉得我们每个人都是相互尊敬的。
And although our skin colors are different, but I feel like we respect each other.
这也让我觉得就是我们都是人，所以不应该被任何所定义。
It makes me think that we're all human at the end of the day, and we shouldn't be defined by anything.
That's great. How does that compare with other teams you've been on, whether international teams?
这种感受跟其他的队伍的感受比起来有什么不同吗？
跟国家队吗？
对，可能跟国家队啊，你打国际大赛。
我觉得就是因为篮球是一个团队项目，其实，在每个团队它都有每个团队的文化或者是一些风格。
Basketball is a team sport, so in a different team, you have different culture and different ways of playing, doing things.
就其实到任何一个团队里面，它都是，就是大家都是在一起，然后都是一个大的家庭。
And whatever team you end up being with, it's a family because people are around each other all the time.
My last one, playing in the WNBA this year, is this something that you would
你还是想继续做的是吗？是后面赛季你还想接着做？
因为就是赛季初自己也说来到这边是完成自己的梦想和目标。
And as I said at the beginning of the season, to play here is one of my goals and my dream.
所以我来到这边不只是单纯的想在这边，就是这样边缘球员或者是菜鸟赛季这种类似打一年这种。
So I didn't want to just play here for 1 year, being like a marginal player or being a rookie only.
因为我也想在这个舞台上站稳脚跟。
I would like to leave my mark on the stage and then to have like a stable playing time, so it'll play here.
所以这一个赛季下来也发现了自己很多不足的地方。
And then I have found a lot of areas that I can improve on this season.
然后也是需要回去，有一点休赛期的时间，然后好好练一练再回来。
Yeah, so I would like to have some time during the off season to really work on my craft and then come back here.
然后也希望明年可以让大家看见一个更好的我。
And I would like to have everyone see a better version of myself next season.
Thank you. What did it mean for you to, you said it's like everyone supported you, but to see them all celebrate,
看到他们都庆祝你的身份，并且在边线上很疯狂替你庆祝的时候，你是怎么，你的感觉怎么样？
太酷了。
It's so cool.
就是因为这边的文化，然后这边人都很外放。
Yeah, so the people here and the culture here is very outgoing.
他们不会吝啬自己的热情，自己的就是情绪。
You wouldn't shy away from expressing yourself to expressing your enthusiasm and your emotions.
和自己的言语。
And your words.
所以在这边就是能够感受到他们也非常喜欢我和对我的认可。
So I can for sure feel that they like me, and then they, I can sense their affirmation of me. So
thank you.